Hey, what's up? It's Zach.
Dusty.
We're here with the band The Word Alive.
And this is the last day of tour in Memphis, Tennessee.
This is basically the last day of The Word Alive. So here we go. I'm going to show you where we're going to rest in peace.
Come on. Check it out.
Let's go on the New Daisy Theater. I want to show you something that,
What?
No, I'm just kidding. yeah, so that was the New Daisy Theater in Memphis, Tennessee, and I'm in the Red Room. So.
Guess we'll come back and see how
we
the show.
We might come back.
We'll come
and
back.
See how the show
oh, is going.
Oh! Cool.
Bye.
Later.
Tour. We're here. We're gonna about shit. Last day of tour. Tour pranks are going down. We're about to throw meat at. Close your eyes.
Let's do this.
Let's do this.
What's up? This is the last day of tour. Underoath is playing right now. We're about to pull a classic prank. Follow us.
up, everybody? It's Telly. Little hello to my friends. I just wanted to say on behalf of the band, thank you to A Day to Remember for taking us on this awesome tour, for Underoath and Close Your Eyes, becoming good friends, and for all the fans who came out to support us, for all of you new fans, because I know we met a lot of new people on this tour. Just want to say we'll be back out on the road very soon. We have our tour with We Came as Romans for today, Woe Is Me, and Texas in July. In January, the Rock Yourself to Sleep tour. Then we're going to be traveling to Japan for the first time ever in February with Blessed Fall and Asking Alexandria. Then we have our European tour that we've announced with We Came as Romans, Miss May I, and This Were the Apocalypse, and that's going to be awesome. And we also have a headlining tour that we're about to announce, so keep your eyes open for that on our Facebook and MySpace, and we will see you in 2011. Peace out. I'm for